Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Friends, welcome back to my channel. While working on CFL circuits, power supplies, we find some transistor. It is D4204D. It is high voltage, high current power transistor, NPN. How we can test it? Its part number mentioned on the transistor, it is D4204D, but its actual part number, it is 3DD4204D. Its part number is 3DD4204D. It is in TO126 package, base collector emitter, pin number 1 in the left side, that is base. The center pin, that is collector, pin number 2, so 2 is mentioned here. Pin 3, that is emitter, the rightmost. If we see closely, we have a protection diode from emitter to collector. Emitter is connected to anode, collector is connected to cathode. So it have a recovery diode. How we can test it? It is 400 volt 3 ampere transistor, collector current. Set multimeter to diode mode. Pin number 1 at the left side, that is base. The center pin, that is collector, rightmost pin, that is emitter. As it is mentioned here, it is NPN. So that means the base is positive. So we will place red lead at the base, black lead in the collector. It is giving 0.575, emitter 0.605. Always resistance between emitter to base is high, collector to base is low. When there is low resistance, that means there is low voltage drop. So the center pin, it is identified that it is collector. This is emitter. Now we will swap the leads. We will place black lead at base. It must open. If any pin will read something or it will give continuity, that means that junction will damage. This is a good working condition. If you find this reading, red lead at the base, at the leftmost pin, black lead at the collector 0.77, emitter 0.607, slightly high resistance, high voltage drop, then the collector. That means it is a good condition. Red lead at the center pin, that is collector, black lead at the emitter right side, so it is open. It is a good working condition. We will place black lead at the collector, red lead at the emitter, so it will give the diode voltage, diode forward voltage. It is 0.633. while we are testing here, it was giving 0.606, but if you connect red lead at the emitter, black lead at the collector, it will give 0.633 volt. So it means this diode is good, this transistor is good, transistor is good, and its diode is good. If you find some other reading than this, or some other indication than this, that means the transistor will bad. This is good working condition of a transistor. I hope so this video is informative. If it is informative, hit the like button. If you have any questions, please let me know in the comment box. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.